The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match and is for the Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 466 pounds, they are the Viper Randy Orton and Matt Riddle.
Here it is, guys. One match, two titles. The stakes don't get much bigger than this.
No, they don't, Cole. And you can imagine the nerves these superstars must be feeling right now. They might not be showing it, but I can assure you, they're feeling it.
And their opponents first, at a combined weight of 397 pounds, The Club!
Corey, it doesn't get much bigger than this, as both titles will be up for grabs here tonight.
And by night's end, one of these superstars will have a championship for each shoulder, while the other is going to go home with absolutely nothing.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 420 pounds. Vicious and Delicious.
Not very often you get to see a match of this magnitude, as both titles will be on the line here in this one.
And guys, it's hard enough to win one title here in the WWE, let alone two. But that's exactly what's going to happen here tonight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 433 pounds, the Ascension.
It's a truly historic night here, ladies and gentlemen, as two titles will be defended here in this match.
This is one of those moments, Cole, where you're going to remember forever where you were when one of these superstars walked out of here with two championships.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
With a midsection double underhook.
Butterfly. Low blow.
Good luck breathing after that.
Between the ropes.
Samoan driver. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
the catch.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Devastating elbow.
Shoulders.
Oh! And look at this. A running slap.
That's just insulting.
Down he goes.
The title might change hands.
Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
Uh-oh.
Go for the ride.
Choke slam.
Gonna see a new champ.
Off the shoulders. Up and down. Samoan driver.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Up and face first. Blackjack. Great agility there. Oh, it's raking the back.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Russian leg sweep.
Elbow drop. Clothesline. A jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
What's he got in mind?
Backbreaker.
He got a little leg.
Ooh.
Ooh, what impact.
What a knockout by the throw.
From the floor.
Oh, right to the skull.
Knee drop. Oh, jeez. There's no way he's set up for that.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Some very tough competition. When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
These teams really put it all out on the line.